American soldier, defender of freedom. Since the birth of this, our great nation, it is the American soldier who has been distinguished as the cardinal defender of freedom and liberty. You have proven that the timeless values of loyalty, respect, duty, selfless service, honor, integrity, and personal courage are so much more than mere words and are a living testament to the highest hopes and ideals upon which our forefathers founded a new republic, the United States of America. Wherever freedom is threatened and liberty attacked, whenever there is a threat to our way of life, the American way of life, you are there, ever faithful, steadfast, and ready to defend. You are what make this country great. You are an American soldier. You are the guard.